on this day we are becoming one. We will forever be linked, and I will always love you. I promise that I will be here for you and Anaya always. I am truly grateful to have the opportunity to call you my wife. Thank you for always being there for me and for loving me like I've never been loved before. You have, are, and will continue making me the happiest man alive. I love you. I can't wait to see you looking at me when everyone else is looking at you. Here's to having you holding on tight for always. I love you forever and always. 4/22/16.
I got it out.
All right, I'm good. Today is the day that I finally get to make you my husband. We've been waiting what seems like forever for this, and we finally get to make it official. Thank you for being my everything. For being the man who saved me from myself. You make me a better me, and a better mother, and a better person. I hope you enjoy your present. I love you so much. Don't be late for our date. Love always, your future wife. Wow. Incredible. So I know that this is supposed to be my time to make a bunch of promises to you, which I will, but first I'd like to say thank you for a couple of things. My relationship with you is like no other I've ever had. Thank you for making me feel safe enough to let down my walls and be myself and for actually loving me for me. I also have to thank you for bringing someone into my life that brings me more happiness than I ever could have imagined. Anaya is the best daughter a father could ask for. She has her own personality, as some of you may know, and things for the most part happen on her terms. But I wouldn't change one thing about her, because I have loved her from the moment I met her. I will never forget the day that Anaya looked up at me and called me daddy for the first time. I knew from that point on, my life would never be the same. And honestly, I wouldn't want it any other way. From the bottom of my heart, thank you, Jessica.
Tim. I couldn't tell you whether it was the first, second, or third time I saw you when I fell in love, but I do remember the first moment when I looked at you and realized that you were different and that this was going to be different. You completely shattered my unrealistic expectation of love and replaced it with unconditional, God-fearing, life-changing love. You made the decision to choose me and love me regardless of if I was on board or not. You decided that I was it for you, and for the first time, I was able to look into someone else's eyes and know that I was enough. Today marks 646 days of you choosing me, even in my worst forms. 646 days of you showing your love for me by being patient in my moments of frustration, being kind in my moments of anger, and being strong in my moments of weakness. 646 days of you choosing not only me, but also the little girl that changed me into the woman that you fell in love with. And then I had the privilege to see the way that little girl changed you. I watched you become not only a father, but a daddy. And I watched you as you became the most important man in her life. And even though I'm unsure of most things in life, I am certain that that was the moment that I realized that you were my forever, and that I loved you, and that I would continue to love you forevermore. So I promise to do our love justice, and to love you in all of your forms. I promise to be patient in your moments of frustration, to be kind in your moments of anger, and be strong in your moments of weakness. I promise to choose you every day for the rest of our lives. I promise to be your advocate, your cheerleader, and your resting place. I promise to love, respect, and trust you, and give you the best of myself, for I know that together we will build a life far better than either of us could do alone.
You may now kiss your bride.
To love you, it's the best thing that I'll ever do. I get to love you, it's a promise I'm making to you. Whatever may come, your heart I will choose. Forever I'm yours, forever I do. I get to love you, I get to love you, I get to love you, I get to love you. And they say love is a journey, a promise that I'll never leave. The
glow on the window pane. I can feel the sun whenever.